Anyone with a security clearance is going to know not to leave anything in a hotel room. They'll keep the important stuff with them. Usually it'll be in a secure laptop with a few layers of encryption, means you can't break into it. But if you're just looking to make somebody angry, you don't need to break into it. Put a big enough magnet where the laptop is going to be, and you can turn it into an expensive paperweight.